A screen is a collection of structures and annotations saved in a particular orientation. You might prepare one to use as a teaching tool or a series of them to teach from in a lecture, like slides in a slide deck. Let's focus on the branches of the facial artery for the purposes of this video. Use the regionals model menu to focus the screen. Use the systems menu to add in many structures at once. And the search bar and breadcrumb trail to add in more specific structures. There's also a handy branching feature over here in the info box that allows me to add the branches of a specific artery. I find it useful to use the view tools on the left side of the screen to remove or fade some of the structures that the systems menu adds. You can group select these on a Mac using the command key. The return key will remove them from the model. You can then add some annotations to the screen if you wish. I find labels are most useful when creating screens for teaching. There are a couple of other annotation tools that we can use to enhance the screen. We'll cover those in the next videos. When I'm happy with the model, I can save the screen using this icon or Command S. Here I can enter some information about the screen. A title. The description is a useful place to put some notes for your presentation because you can reference them when viewing the slide. There are some tags here that can help me when I filter my screens later on. And lastly, I need to pick a location for my screen. Every screen you make is automatically saved to a folder called My Screens, so you can always find them there. But I can also add them to another folder relevant to the content I'm making, like this one here, my MBCHB Year 1 screens. To find the screen we have just made, use the Content button in the Hub. You can use the Region filter in the My Screens folder to locate your screen, or open the folder that you have saved it specifically to. As you can see here, I have a number of screens all detailing related anatomy. Clicking on one screen will open it in screen view, a more streamlined appearance, which is perfect for teaching from. I can move the model exactly as I could before and remove the labels if I wish. I can also open that description box we filled in earlier. This is where you could put your list of learning objectives, for example, to quickly check that you covered everything that you've planned. If you do want to see this in the original viewing mode, just click X in the top right corner.